Welcome to Le Mieux, Insider's Guide to the Serum Trinity and Specialty Serums. My name is Anne-Marie Campbell. This quick and basic overview of the Serum Trinity and Specialty Serums will focus on the unique personality of each and how to select between them for customizable treatments and home care. The Serum Trinity consists of brightening serum, collagen peptide serum, and retinol serum, and our specialty serums are stem cell EGF, and Oh My Glow Serum. Overall, the wonderful thing about serums is that they can reset and transform skin. Serums are the number one skincare products that can really alter skin without inflammation. Serums also allow for tissue saturation when they're formulated with multiple weights of hyaluronic acid, which provides a type of moisture cushion. Bottom line, serums contain active ingredients that target and reset skin cells for visible results. This is where it all begins, with hyaluronic acid, which is the base of each of these serums. High molecular weight hyaluronic acid adds moisture to the surface, plumps fine lines, increases firmness, and seals in moisture to protect against damage and dryness. Low and medium molecular weight hyaluronic acid is small enough to absorb deeply and keep collagen fibers saturated to promote firmness, elasticity, and repair. And our specialty serum, Oh My Glow Serum, actually contains Hya 10 Plus Complex, which is a complex containing 10 different forms of hyaluronic acid to reach the skin on multiple levels and to provide multiple benefits. Here's a quick basic overview of the Serum Trinity, which are all creamy emulsions. First, if you're dealing with dark spots and discoloration, you can balance and brightening skin with an illuminating potion, brightening serum. If you're dealing with sagging skin and dryness, you can lift and firm with this anti-gravity serum, collagen peptide serum. If you're dealing with wrinkles and uneven texture, you can turn back the clock with this anti-aging powerhouse, retinol serum. Here are a few more details about brightening serum. It's best for uneven tone and discoloration. Its main benefits are to brighten and reduce dark spots. Key ingredients include brightening agents like azelaic acid, vitamin C, alpha-arbutin, mulberry extract, and licorice root extract, plus half a dozen additional botanical-derived brightening agents. The special power of brightening serum is that it contains a stable form of vitamin C called tetrahexadecyl ascorbate. As a pro tip, prep skin with brightening cleanser and brightening toner before applying brightening serum. When recommending brightening serum to your clients for home care, it's very important to tell clients that for visible results, they have to use it consistently at night only. Here's a before and after shot of a client who used brightening serum consistently for about 4 months. Although this is a very potent serum, it's important to emphasize that because it takes time for the melanin and keratinocytes to reach the surface of the skin and be exfoliated, it often takes months for discoloration to totally fade. Also note that this serum is recommended for use at night and that clients should always apply sun protection during the day. Now let's take a quick look at retinol serum, which is also recommended for use at night. Retinol serum is best for fine lines and wrinkles, lackluster skin, uneven texture, and other signs of aging. Main benefits are reducing lines and wrinkles while refining skin. Key ingredients include 0.5% retinol, apple stem cells, peptides that include palmitoyl pentapeptide 4, also known as Matrixyl, and T-prenone, which I'll talk about a little later. The special power of retinol serum is its three-tier encapsulated delivery system, which lowers the potential for skin irritation that can sometimes occur with other retinol products. As a pro tip to tell your clients, retinol serum should be gradually introduced into a nightly routine. For example, they could start using it every 3 days, then every other day, and eventually every night. Remember, retinol serum, like brightening serum, is recommended for use at night, and clients should always apply sun protection during the day. Another thing to tell your clients is that retinol is not only for targeting wrinkles. Retinol also speeds up cell turnover, helps stimulate collagen production, increases firmness, accelerates skin recovery and renewal, smooths skin roughness, and is also known for treating acne-prone skin conditions. The third serum in the Serum Trinity is collagen peptide serum, which is recommended for use in the morning and at night. Collagen peptide serum is best for dryness, dehydration, and loss of elasticity. Main benefits are to plump, firm, and lift sagging skin. Key ingredients include palmitoyl tripeptide 5, matrixyl 3000, which is made up of two more peptides, palmitoyl tripeptide 1 and palmitoyl tetrapeptide 7, and the formula also contains apple stem cells and two forms of moisturizing ceramides. The special power of collagen peptide serum is that it contains a total of 6 peptides with anti-aging benefits. And as a pro tip for adding extra volume to skin, apply TGFB booster and then layer collagen peptide serum on top. Another important ingredient that's in each serum in the Serum Trinity is the youth molecule, or tepranone. What does tepranone do? Tepranone protects telomeres, which are the regions located at the ends of our chromosomes. Telomeres are like a shield protecting the tips of chromosomes, like those little ends on the ends of shoelaces that help keep the shoelace from fraying. The problem is that these protective telomeres can get damaged due to stress, environmental damage, and just plain aging, causing cellular dysfunction. And what happens with cellular dysfunction? That's when you see wrinkles, sagging, and discoloration. So even though telomeres are like a shield, they need protection too. And that's where the youth molecule tepranone comes in. Tepranone is important because it helps protect telomeres, helping slow down the signs of aging. So skin will benefit from the protective power of tepranone added to each serum in the Serum Trinity because tepranone works well with the skin brighteners and brightening serum, the 0.5% retinol in retinol serum, and the 6 peptides in collagen peptide serum. So that's our overview of the Serum Trinity. Now for the specialty serums. First, are you dealing with stressed, dull, lackluster skin and fine lines? You can create a glow with a brightening and volumizing line filler, Oh My Glow Serum. But if you're seeing deep wrinkles and advanced signs of aging, it's time to bring on the growth factor, or a regenerating type of age reverser, stem cell EGF, which comes in an 8-ounce back bar size, or in ampules, which are ideal for retailing to your customers who need growth factors and stem cells to tackle more advanced signs of aging. Let's take a quick look at Oh My Glow Serum, which is best for dullness, uneven tone, and dryness. Main benefits: line filler, volumizer, brightener. Key ingredients include Hyaten Plus Complex, diamond powder, niacinamide, and ectoin, the anti-stress molecule. The special power of Oh My Glow Serum is the proprietary ingredient Hyaten Plus Complex, which I'll talk more about in a moment. As a pro tip, mix Oh My Glow Serum with Oh My Glow Activator and mist onto skin using ionized oxygen infuser. One of the most important elements of Oh My Glow Serum is our proprietary Hyaten Plus Complex. Hyaten Plus Complex contains high, medium, and low molecular weights of hyaluronic acid to hydrate and moisturize skin on multiple levels. Here's a list of all those forms of hyaluronic acid in Hyaten Plus Complex. The first column will be the form of hyaluronic acid. The second column is the molecular weight, whether high, medium, or low. And the third column has the benefits that each form brings to the formula. First, sodium hyaluronate, which is a trimolecular weight form of hyaluronic acid. So it really is three molecular weights in one: high, medium, and low. Number two is the form most people are familiar with, high molecular weight hyaluronic acid. Number three is another high molecular weight form called hydroxypropyl trimonium hyaluronate, which stays on skin even after washing. Number four is zinc hydrolyzed hyaluronate, which adds the soothing and protective functions of the mineral zinc. Number five is sodium hyaluronate cross-polymer. Number six is high molecular weight sodium acetylated hyaluronate, known as superhyaluronic acid. Number seven is yet another high molecular weight form called C1213-acylglycerol hydrolyzed hyaluronate, which enhances the skin barrier function. And now for medium weight hyaluronic acid. Number eight is an interesting one, ascorbyl propyl hyaluronate, which is a combination of hyaluronic acid and vitamin C. Number nine is hydrolyzed hyaluronic acid, which is good for oily and combination skin. Finally, sodium hyaluronate dimethyl selenol, a low molecular weight that absorbs deeply. So, bottom line, Hya 10 Plus Complex, with more than 10 forms of hyaluronic acid, sets Oh My Glow Serum apart from all the others. Finally, let's take a quick look at Stem Cell EGF, which is offered in an 8-ounce bottle or in a set of 3 ampules. Stem Cell EGF is best for advanced signs of aging and skin recovery. Main benefits are that this serum contains growth factor to encourage collagen renewal. Key ingredients include growth factor, argan and alpine rose stem cells, anti-aging peptides, and antioxidants like glutathione. The special power of Stem Cell EGF is that the formula contains both EGF and TGF, which stand for epidermal growth factor and transforming growth factor. As a pro tip, you can treat crepey skin on the neck by mixing Stem Cell EGF with 24-hour age-defying cream. Plus, you can use Stem Cell EGF with Oh My Glow Activator in ionized oxygen infuser. And here we have some clinicals from a few ingredients in these serums. First, the antioxidant DPHP, short for dipalmitoyl hydroxyproline, which is in the formula for Stem Cell EGF, and also in brightening serum and collagen peptide serum. Clinical results for DPHP have shown a 37% reduction in the depth and width of wrinkles after just 2 weeks. These were in vivo tests, which means they were performed on actual people, not just in the lab. Here's what that looked like on a graph. This image shows a measurement of wrinkle depth before treatment with DPHP. And after 2 weeks, you can see the results on the graph below. In comparison to the top graph, the bottom graph shows how the surface of the skin is smoothed out and the depth of wrinkles has definitely decreased. Again, DPHP is in the formulas of Stem Cell EGF, brightening serum, and collagen peptide serum. Let's take a look at some clinicals for palmitoyl tripeptide 5, one of the growth factor peptides in Stem Cell EGF, and it's also in collagen peptide serum and Oh My Glow serum. Palmitoyl tripeptide 5 is best known for its power to mimic the body's mechanism to produce collagen for firming and to prevent collagen from degrading. This image shows a 350% improvement in wrinkle reduction. Next, palmitoyl tetrapeptide 7 and palmitoyl tripeptide 1, better known as Matrixyl 3000, which is found in each serum in the Serum Trinity, and also in Stem Cell EGF. Matrixyl 3000 is used to help boost collagen and elastin, reduce lines and wrinkles, and improve skin elasticity. After 3 days, studies in vitro have shown a 258% increase in collagen 1, which gives structure to the skin, a 164% increase in fibronectin, which helps with tissue repair, and a 179% increase in hyaluronic acid, which functions as a type of moisture cushion for the skin. Here are a couple of tips for using Stem Cell EGF ampules in the treatment room. Number one, Apply stem cell EGF ampules after skin has been freshly exfoliated. An exfoliated face is like a clean slate that fast-tracks serum ingredients into the skin. Number two, apply stem cell EGF after chemical peels, microdermabrasion, radiofrequency, microneedling, or ultrasonic treatments, which will help accelerate skin recovery and renewal. Number three, add a few drops to OmyGlow Activator and mist onto the face using ionized oxygen infuser tool. Here's a tip for your clients. Recommend to your clients that they try our triple threat mixology by mixing all three Trinity serums together if it fits their skin condition. They can receive all the benefits of brightening, retinol, and peptides. At night only, your clients can apply one pump of each of the three serums. Every morning, they should apply 1 to 2 pumps collagen peptide serum. And of course, use sun protection every day. Here's a quick and very general review of the Serum Trinity and Specialty Serums. For dark spots, discoloration, and uneven tone, balance and brighten with brightening serum. For sagging skin and dryness, lift and firm with collagen peptide serum. For lines, wrinkles, and uneven texture, turn back the clock with retinol serum. For lackluster skin and fine lines, fill lines and volumize skin with OmyGlow serum. And for advanced signs of aging and deep lines, use growth factors, stem cells, and peptides for renewal and regeneration with stem cell EGF. Okay, let's do a little question answer review of the very basics of the serums in the Serum Trinity. Choose between brightening serum, collagen peptide serum, and retinol serum. 1. Which is a creamy emulsion for moisturizing? Collagen peptide serum. Which is a creamy emulsion for resurfacing? Retinol serum. Which is a creamy emulsion for wrinkles? Again, retinol serum. Which is a creamy emulsion for discoloration and dark spots? Brightening serum. Which is best for speeding up cellular turnover? That's right, retinol serum. Which partners well with TGFB booster? Collagen peptide serum. Which contains azelaic acid and other brightening agents? Brightening serum. Now let's throw stem cell EGF and OmyGlow serum into the mix, along with the Serum Trinity. Which regenerative serum do you choose for advanced signs of aging and skin renewal? Stem cell EGF, which contains epidermal growth factor and transforming growth factor. Which serum has 10 forms of hyaluronic acid? OmyGlow serum, which contains Hyatt 10+ complex with multiple molecular weights of hyaluronic acid. Which treats dullness, uneven tone, and dark spots? Brightening serum with multiple brightening agents. Which refines skin and treats multiple signs of skin aging? Retinol serum, since retinol is a multitasker. Which contains 6 anti-aging peptides to lift and firm skin? Collagen peptide serum. And lastly, which can be used in ionized oxygen infuser tool? Not just one, but 2 of these, stem cell EGF and OmyGlow serum, can be used with an activator in ionized oxygen infuser.